Ayan, hero mga ka-wings, ayan, going na yung marching, kapasok ng loob ng simbahan. Nauna yung mga altar boys, ayan, mga ano ito, mga deacon. Deacon, ayan, oh, ang gandang patignan, oh, ang ganyang panuorin. Oh. Yan na yung mga pari ng taga-Baguio. Yan na sila, ayan. Pari ng taga-Baguio. Ayan. Mumukhaan kayo siguro dyan na pari. Ayan na yung sulat ni Santo Papa. Nabasain yan mamaya. Sulat ni Santo Papa. Ayan na yung new bishop, no, to be ordained. Ayan na siya. Nagkaroon siya ng aksidente 3-4 days before his ordination. Dyan naman ng mga pari ng La Union. Ayan naman ng mga obispo natin. Ayan sila. Yan, mga bishop, archbishop, bishop pang mga ito. Ang archbishop pala ay na mahuhuli sa linya kasi siya ang mag-ordain sa bagong bishop. Yan, si mga bishop. Ito naman yung mga archbishop, green ang ano nila, green ang kwan nila. Yan na yung mga cameraman. Yan, nag-start na. Yan na po, mga kaibigan. Nandito tayo sa loob ng simbahan. Yan na yung mga kaparian natin. Yan sila, oh. Yan na yung gasalmo, kinakanta. Kinakanta yung salmo. Gawin na yung misa. Gawin na yung mga misa.
Nominator Cristo po, Pagyo Polipano, sa Lugan, may Benediksyon. Pastores, Mumbi, Ode, Regini, Delikwe, Divino Manistro po, Vermis, Rekha, Monibus, Manifesto, Pasi,
shall we proceed? And the question needed an answer. Yes, we will. But the question was, but the answer was, is there any bishop who is not disabled? All of us. All of us, your bishops, were disabled when we were chosen. We were handicapped when we were working. Not only bishops and priests and deacons. We were all born handicapped. And in theology, we call that original sin. So Bishop Prati comes to receive ordination as a handicapped bishop. But like all bishops, he is handicapped, he is disabled. But with St. Paul, he says, I am disabled, but I am able by the strength of God. I am the apostles and preserving the church everywhere and at all times.
I do.
Do you resolve to build up the body of Christ's church and to remain in the unity of that body, together with the order of bishops, under the authority of the successor of St. Peter the Apostle?
I do.
Do you resolve to render obedience faithfully to the successor of the blessed Apostle Peter?
I do.
Do you resolve to guide the holy people of God in the way of salvation as a devoted father and sustain them with the help of your fellow ministers, the priests and deacons?
I do.
Do you resolve for the sake of the Lord's name to be welcoming and merciful to the poor, to strangers and all who are in need?
I do.
Do you resolve as a good shepherd to seek out the sheep who stray and gather them in the Lord's fold?
I do.
Do you resolve to pray without ceasing to Almighty God for the holy people and to carry on the office of High Priest without reproach?
I do, with the help of God.
May God, who has begun the good work in you, bring it to fulfillment. The sign of your pastoral office, and keep watch over the whole flock, in which the Holy Spirit has placed your bishop to prepare the Church of God.
Please stand.
Ayan na po, yung dito sa loob ng simbahan, oh, punong-puno ang katedral, hanggang sa labas ang tao. Nakatayo kami, wala kaming upuan for the whole mass. Tayo kami, ayan. Nakatayo kami, walang upuan, sa daming tao. Super, super. Nilinilin yung ulo nila sa kanyang ano. Pinapatungan ng mga kamay yung mga opisyal ay ng mga bishop. Archbishop muna ang magpapatong and then susunod yung mga bishop. Archbishop is yung green, blue. Blue ang kanilang hat. Welcoming, ini-welcome siya sa kanya, sa kanilang hanay. Ayan yung mga ano naman is red, parang red na violet. Yan naman yung government official ng Bagupan. Kukumustahan sila, ayan. Ito naman yung mga nag-o-offer. The offerer. May mga galing ng Baguio, sayote, wumbok, pichay, cabbage. Galing ng Baguio. Welcoming new bishop. Ayan. Picture taking na. Ayan. Picture taking na tayo. Ayan. Andito naman kami, nag-drop by kami dito sa Manawag. Pumunta kami sa The Rosary Garden. Nandito naman ako sa loob ng simbahan itong napakalaki. Napakalaki at napakaantigong simbahan. Yan po, andito kami. Ito kami kina Manang Antichad, Manang Fibs, at saka si Jaya. Mamamasyal kami. Ayan. Picture.
Here are the Rosary Garden of Manawag. Ayan. Kami ay nag-drop by. Dahil kami sa ordination ni Bishop Rafael Cruz ng Pangasinan. Siya ang maging Bishop ng Baguio City. Ayan. So kami, ayan. Ito, the Rosary Garden is completo ito. Ayan. The Institution of Jesus to the Eucharist. The Last Supper of Jesus. Ayan. Ayan. Dito kami. Ito kami. Ayan yung makasama natin. Hindi agad ko sa'yo mamisa. Hindi mo matang garden. Ayan po. Dito kami ngayon sa Rosary Garden ng Manawag. This is the carrying of Jesus at the cross. The luminous mystery is already imprinted here. Diba? Oh, the luminous mystery. Yung kasama ko, ayan na kami. Ayan. Ayan, diba? Carrying of Jesus at the cross. This is the resurrection of Jesus. Diba? This is the ascension of Jesus into heaven. This is the Holy Spirit. Of course, none other than Mother Mary is the beginning of life of Jesus. The beginning of life of Jesus is Mother Mary. Wala si Jesus kung wala si Mama Mary. Ang simpleng pag-uon ni Mama Mary, kaya nandyan si Jesus dumating sa lupa. Na, yan.